my dust.
Okay, let's go. Not sure I trust Cassie's movements. Stay close. Motives. Movements. When I say movements, motives, stay close. That was the emergency.
Welcome, fellow members of Destiny's Edge. We must speak of the threat of the Elder Dragons.
When I agreed to come, I didn't know you'd be inviting this char.
I could say the same for you, human. Finally crawling back for forgiveness, Logan.
I've done nothing that needs to be forgiven.
Logan, Ritmog, enough of your squabbling. Kate, I doubt that we can unite again. Not after our last mistake.
The Norn's right. When heirs to Galkin makes mistakes, people die.
Is that what you think, Soja? That what happened was my fault?
Please, all of you, our time has come. We must help the Orders. We have fought the Elder Dragons before.
And lost, because someone couldn't keep up with us.
You have something to say, say it to my face.
I would if you weren't always running away. I should gut you and be done with it.
Gut me? With what? That human-made sword you looted from Ascalon? I've had enough. We're done here.
Running away again.
Ritlock, you're just making it worse.
Ha! Look who's talking! Logan's right, for once. I have more important things to do. I'm done with this.
And I refuse to waste my efforts on cowards and fools. Goodbye, Kate.
It's sad to see Logan and Ritlock argue. If only there was something to bond them together. Yes. I know it might help. Kate, I have to leave as well. I fear this meeting was a mistake, but maybe I can fix it.
We failed, then. Failed to bring Destiny's Edge back together. We cannot help the others. How can we help Tyria?
You have something to discuss?
I feel like Arrogant Mule Hair, like, did they think I wanted to, I would fall. Like line chest.
The Dermond Priory is a bastion of history, containing the collected wisdom of the ages. For 200 years, we've stood upon a foundation of lore, research, and exploration. When Lion's Arch was flooded by the rise of the Nation of Orr, our forebearers rescued the city's survivors. We salvaged knowledge that would otherwise have been lost. Now, as the dragons ravage ever greater expanses of Tyria, we must do even more. We must discover the truths that Tyria needs to survive. Where the dragons came from, why, and how to end their threat. The Priory is dedicated to learning. Siren, one of our most cunning scholars, will provide tutelage to help you gain wisdom that you will need. Dermond, our founder, said it best. Your power is only equal to the sum of your knowledge. If that's true, then we're Tyria's best hope to survive the darkness gathering on the horizon. Welcome to the Dermond Priory. What is it? The Dermond Priory is a bastion of history, containing the collected wisdom of the ages. For 200 years, we've stood upon a foundation of lore, research, and exploration. When Lion's Arch was flooded by the rise of the Nation of Orr, our forebearers rescued the city's survivors. We salvaged knowledge that would otherwise have been lost. Now, as the dragons ravage ever greater expanses of Tyria, we must do even more. We must discover the truths that Tyria needs to survive. Where the dragons came from, why, and how to end their threat. The Priory is dedicated to learning. Siren, one of our most cunning scholars, will provide tutelage to help you gain wisdom that you will need. McDermond, our founder, said it best. Your power is only equal to the sum of your knowledge. If that's true, then we're Tyria's best hope to survive the darkness gathering on the horizon. Welcome to the Dermond Priory.
You are. You must be the new novice I was sent to retrieve. I'm a magister of the order, but we don't need to use titles. Just call me Siren.
Happy to meet you. I'm looking forward to working with the Dermond Priory.
It's nice to see that you're enthusiastic. I know I'm supposed to take you straight back to the Priory, but I'd like to take a little side trip. While I was waiting for you, Explorer Kecht was telling me this really interesting story about an old dwarven tomb. And guess what? It's right on our way. I'll still take you to meet Steward Gix at the main priory building, but I want to have a bit of fun first.
Magister Siren, you're not listening to me. We don't even know if the story is true. What if this tomb doesn't even exist? What if it's just a legend?
Oh, Kecht, stop being a spoilsport. If I ignore this, those skulky dredge might find the tomb first. And how would that turn out? They'd destroy it. Come on. It won't hurt anything to go look around a bit. The novice doesn't mind, right?
Exploring an ancient tomb on my first day in the Order. Sounds fun. I don't mind at all.
Then it's settled. I'll meet you at Moland's Summit, novice. Don't keep me waiting, okay?
Excelsior.
I have much to teach.
Thank you.
Crimson Elementals run rampant over Hythern Passage. Something in the mountains seems to call to them, something that speaks to their elemental nature. My research partner, Suki, maintains a lab east of Rock Lair. I'm sure she could use some help wrangling the beasties, if you're up for it.
The Derman Priory has run into trouble in the Molotage digs. A research team is looking for relics that hold information about the war between dwarves and destroyers, but Dredge are attacking the excavators. As the researchers progress, the destroyers themselves have started appearing.
Look at these glorious snow-dusted mountains. I love the Shiver Peaks. They're so magnificent. Can you believe the ancient dwarves thought this was a good place for a tomb? It feels so alive. Such a strange choice.
It's beautiful, but I'll admit I don't know much about dwarves. What's so interesting about this tomb?
The dwarves are almost extinct, but in their time, they knew a lot about the dragons. The Priory studies dwarven tombs to learn as much as we can. This tomb's completely unexplored. If there hadn't been a little earthquake, it would have stayed buried beneath rocks and ice. Kecht's old scroll said this was the tomb of a dwarven prince. It might have... Uh-oh. Look at those dig marks. Dredge. Shoots and thorns. I knew the dredge would find this place. That's why I wanted to come right away. See, the dredge were once enslaved by dwarves. They'll destroy anything dwarven. Once this cave opened up, they probably flocked here like jackdaws to a bone.
Then we better hurry. Hey, do you hear that? Siren, watch out!
Getting underfoot.
Interesting.
Writing on this This is certainly dwarven. Keep searching. Maybe we can find more. Nobility. Think we can find anything else?
Low on endurance.
Adrenaline rise.
Explorers. We have to get them out.
My raven's wings. No one was supposed to know about our
now
expedition.
Fight for real.
Gix send you?
Send us? Sure. Gix sent us. That's why we're here. Gix. He sent us.
Much appreciated. When I see you back at the Priory, I'll buy you an ale.
Sympathizers, I'll bet.
We want to know the importance of this tomb. What can you tell us?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Come, let's show them the meaning of buried and forgotten.
Not much of a conversation, is he?
That talking tree's gone crazy. Get it off me. I'll tell you anything. Just let me go.
This talking tree will tear your limbs off, buddy. Is this all you found in the tomb, or did your people destroy some of the relics?
Those relics are nothing compared to... We tried to shatter it, but we couldn't. It was too powerful. Nothing could harm it.
Destroy what? Another relic? One like these?
Junk! No. It was a sword. We sent it to the southern ruins, hoping to find some way to destroy it. Death to the dwarves!
A sword? Maybe the writing on these relics will tell us more. I bet Gix can translate it. Let's head back to the Priory and ask him.
Talking tree? That's the best he had. I'm more insulted by his lack of imagination.
Hello, comrade.
Hey, Hattie, how are you doing?
Don't worry about Stuart Gix. I'll handle him. He'll be mad for all of 3.5 seconds.
there's always more to learn. There's always more to learn.
Well, that's a bug.
We got a field request for copies of everything we have on destroyers.
We could fill two crates with scrolls detailing their diet and habitat alone.
What should I do?
Our field scholars require our assistance. You'd best get to work.
Don't worry about Stuart Gix. I'll handle him. He'll be mad for all of 3.5.
Yeah, most likely because I went to the day for this. Don't talk to her. It crashes it.
Magister Siren, yet again you neglect your duty to go on an adventure. You're completely out of control, you blasted weed. You're very lucky my expedition team needed your help to get out of there. I'm going to go easy on you, this time. But if I ever find out that you ever risk another novice's life on one of your little curiosities, I'll prune your ears. Mark my words.
Yeah.
Ah, our newcomer. I'm sorry for all the trouble. Siren is something of a firecracker.
The novice did very well, Steward. Don't fuss. Look, we even recovered these unusual artifacts. Won't you translate the writing for us, Gix?
Don't wheedle me, you leaf-addled reprobate. Why, I tolerate him. Oh, my goodness. This is fascinating. Tell me, was anything missing from the cave?
Yes. The dredge had taken a weapon from the cave. That's a wonderful guess. Guess something else, Gix. This is fun.
By the cogs of creation, they took the sanguinary blade. It's a legendary sword made of frozen blood. The weapon was lost when the stone summit dwarves vanished.
A sword made of blood? What kind of blood could possibly be made into a weapon?
The worst kind. Dragon blood. Magister, novice, you must find that blade and bring it safely to the Priory.
We're on it, sir. You can count on us.
These artifacts are amazing. The prince's name was Dagnar Stonepate, apparently, and he was tremendously famous.
Famous then? Dead today. He's nothing but a bone orchard now.
Thank you.
One's knowledge cannot go beyond one's experience. Refreshing. Thank you.
Wouldn't a sword made from dragon blood be made indestructible as well, that can harm the dragon?
Look at this place. It must be tremendously old. Centuries, even.
Older than that. The Dwarven civilization lasted for more than 2,000 years, and this might be one of their first structures. It's so sad that the Dwarves all turned to stone and went to fight the dragons. Sad, but brave.
The Dredge brought the sword here to find a way to destroy it. We'd better hurry before they succeed.
You're absolutely right. First, we have to cross that windy bridge. I can use my magic to fly, but you'll have to foot it. Those flags and the torches flutter when the wind rises, so watch them carefully. Use the walls for cover. Keep your footing, go as fast as you can, and don't worry, it'll be Ciri. Here we go. Greetings.
Don't tell me I ruined it. I'm probably gonna buy the pack. Like, if they release like a new expansion, make sure that all the content comes with the new expansion. Like, if there's a bundle for $60, you get the old expansion plus the new expansion.
Help.
Yeah, I got it.
Why would anyone want to live underground? If you ask me, both dwarves and Asura have some serious issues.
Don't talk to her, or you're gonna bug it out. Don't talk to her, Solo.
I know these symbols from my priory training. This is the tomb of Dagnar Stonepate of the Stone Summit Dwarves. Dagnar killed a human prince named Rurik, destroying the peace between the kingdoms of Kryta and Ascalon. That apparition must be the ghost of Dagnar's Drake Mount. I don't think it's noticed us. Ignore it and find a way to get up to that ledge. You never learned that trick. Huh. Well, looks like you'll have to climb. I think I see a path to the top. I'll mark it for you. Follow the trail of sparks. Great! I knew you could do it! I have much to teach. Whoever that Norn was, his friends took out this dredge. They took the sword, too. Nobody passed us on the way in, so they must still be in here. Maybe down this hallway. Let's go! We're the good guys, they're the bad guys. Get him! Let's do this then. Son of Svanir. They're dragon cultists, and Stieg is a mean one. If he's got the sword, it'll be nothing but trouble.
Did you see what happened when the blade cut his friend? It turned that Norn into a monster.
I saw. That looked like dragon corruption to me. I guess the sanguinary blade really is made of dragon's blood. Gix was right. That's bad news for us, too. That sword will corrupt anyone that holds onto it for too long. Before we retrieve it for the Derman Priory, we'd better find a way to protect ourselves from the corruption.
What about the sword's original scabbard? The dwarves must have made it strong enough to contain the blade.
true. But how do we find that scabbard? It might be easier to create something of our own, using priory knowledge. Give it a rumble in your brain, and let me know when you've made a choice.
That noisy Norn is back. Would someone shut him up?
Over in Bouldermouth Vale, Herder Lyatt's been having trouble maintaining her Doliac ranch. A group of local ice worms developed a taste for her Doliacs, and Lyatt's caught between fending off the worms and tending to her animals. If you have time, stop by and lend her a hand.
On the boxes. I have two boxes in the bank. Oh, no, I do not. I just started this game. the stone sheath. Oh, don't tell me the sword and stone reference.
Isn't it amazing? Hundreds of years ago, this was a proud stone summit fortress. They were a group of xenophobic dwarves. Cruel, brutal, and unyielding. They're the ones that enslaved the dredge. Well, mostly. Now look at it. Everything it stood for, both good and bad, has been washed away by time. I'm continually amazed at Tyria's resilience. The stone summit kept their most valued artifacts here. The Priory retrieved quite a bit, until those nasty pirates moved into the area.
You think the scabbard's still down there?
I'm sure of it, novice. The question is, how do we convince the pirates to let us poke around? Buy them some beer? Ooh! Convince them we're just shrubs!
I like the idea of convincing them, but I think we should use our convincing weapons. Come on.
What could possibly go wrong? I defy those pirates to stop us. You hear me? Defy!
How did they find out about the dragon and the bloodsword? Yes, Mamona, how did they find out? Let me get these things.
Refreshing!
Say 300 apiece.
Time to die.
Go ahead. Just gaining adrenaline.
That was interesting.
Oh, this is better. You get bleeding, you.
Hey!
I can stack it.
Much to teach.
Second, I'll be right back. don't know if these actually exist. Because we still need oxygen. Like a breather without oxygen tank. It's not even.
Now that's what I call combat archaeology. Well done, novice.
We retrieved the scabbard. Now how do we find the sanguinary blade?
Oh, that's right. I totally forgot to tell you about that part. Oops. The Arcanist back at the Priory used a scrying spell to track Stieg. They told me that he's hiding near Black Ball's mill.
We're also on double secret probation. Turns out Gix was mad about us not reporting after we went to the tomb.
Wait, we were supposed to report in? Siren!
If we don't find Stieg Frostbeard soon, the sword will corrupt everyone around him. It'll turn them all into monsters.
We've got to hurry to Black Barl's mill. I'll meet you there. And Siren, don't forget to bring the scabbard.
powers and artifacts. Any you can find would be much appreciated.
Hunting. Oh, traveler. The residents of Vanjir's Stead have been driven from their worm hunting grounds by Jotun. They are desperate for help.
Isn't Jotun a ward amongst a mob in the Kingdoms of the Kingdoms of Amalur was a great game. I think they wasted if you know how to build it, if you have a lot of experts that know how to build an MMO. Go right ahead with I'll support it, but first of all, don't think you're a WoW killer. Don't go with the expectation. I know I'm trying to be an asshole, but don't go if you build it on, don't go with the expectation you're gonna be better than WoW. Don't.
Hello there, Norn. We're here from the Derman Priory, and your friend Stieg has something that belongs to us.
We're just here for Frostbeard. Bring us the sword he carries, and we won't hurt you.
Pathetic little bookworms. Stieg Frostbeard is mighty. He will attack Lion's Arch, and we will show you all dragon's power. Stieg's blood sword is a holy relic of the dragon, Jormag. The dragon blesses Stieg for his faithful service. He will lead us to victory!
It's not too late. Please, think about what you're doing. The dragon may give you power, but in exchange, he's made you slaves.
Abandoned dragon in his time of triumph? Why would we do that?
Lion's Arch is filled with innocent people. You can't do this.
They aren't listening, novice. Time to switch to Plan B. Go get them!
Dragon's blood blade cannot be defeated.
Go ahead.
Oh!
Eat my dust! Just getting started.
Sword.
Well done, novice. The sanguinary blade is ours, and Lion's Arch is safe from Stieg Frostbeard.
It's hard to believe that Stieg was willing to see all his Norn friends die just to keep the power of the sanguinary blade.
That's not hard for me to believe at all, novice. It's typical of the idiots who serve Elder Dragons. The dragons are a blight. They don't care about anything but their hunger. Their followers are just bad. Even if we find a way to save the world from the dragons, I sometimes wonder if we'll ever find a way to save us from ourselves. When Gix told me I was going to be mentoring a new novice, I thought it would be an incredibly boring task. But you know what? I really like you. You're willing to try new things and you've got a good head on your shoulders.
Thanks, Siren. I have to admit, this has been a lot of fun.
Cherry! Come on, let's get the sword back to Gix. After that, we'll work on saving the world.
There's always more to learn.
Dwarven artifacts. Any you can find would be much appreciated.
At last, the sanguinary blade. I shudder to think of the damage it would have wrought without your aid. You've both done well. Consider yourselves off probation. Further, novice, I hereby promote you to the rank of explorer, with all the rights and privileges, etc., etc. I'd like you to continue your partnership with Siren. Perhaps you can keep this deciduous do-gooder out of trouble.
Thank you, Steward Gix. I'd be happy to collaborate with Siren. We work well together.
Poor Gix. You're just jealous that you're stuck in here being leadery and responsible while we're having all the fun.
Yes, yes. I'm sure that's exactly what it is. Be that as it may, I must rely on you two for another project.
Your next endeavor is a research assignment involving one of the lesser races of Tyria. Do try not to teach them bad habits, Siren. Explorer, get a briefing from Siren and choose which species you'd like to study. Now, go.
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Welcome. I have much to teach.